All right, good evening, guys. So today's meditation is going to be about reflecting on a positive future. I think we all pretty much need it right now. I think we all need to kind of, as we get impatient to get out and get back to a more normal world, it's important to just try and let go and release of the tension and anxieties that we might have right now. So I'm going to switch off my camera and I hope that you enjoy this session. Let's begin by taking a moment to allow your body to settle, finding a comfortable position that allows your spine to be long but with a natural curve in the low back. You can close your eyes or keep them open with a soft gaze downward a few feet in front of you. Let the belly and shoulders relax. Today I'll guide you through a practice to envision a positive future. It's a chance to connect with that place inside us that wants to work towards a life of meaning and fulfillment. This is a useful way to consider how we care for ourselves and others, and how to show up at our best to meet life's challenges. Before we start, take a full breath in and a long breath out, maybe sigh if you need it. Now allow the breath to find its natural rhythm, in and out, allowing yourself to be fully present, resting on the breath. I'll provide you with questions to prompt ideas and responses that can help to find a positive future. Throughout this practice, let your body and mind feel loose and open. Repeat the questions I offer silently and to yourself. Resist the urge to problem solve and see if anything comes up on its own organically. If nothing comes to mind, you can always continue to rest your attention on the breath until something comes up. Let's begin. Ask yourself, what kind of a future do I feel deeply moved towards? Notice the thoughts, feelings, and images that come to mind. Meanwhile, remembering to breathing in and breathing out. As you hold this positive future in your mind, what feelings are present?
Here is some more questions to help explore the future you feel deeply moved towards. How can I show up in a way that will allow this positive future to unfold? How can I show up fully for the opportunities that I encounter? Who do I want to be in relation to others? What might get in the way, and how will I move beyond it? What are the skills or capabilities that I need to get there? How might I practice in order to support this future? See yourself right now, somewhere in this positive future, and reflect on the things that you did that enabled you to get there. See yourself doing some of those things. Maybe it's spending time with family. Maybe it's engaging in a daily practice that supports clarity and focus. Maybe it's putting your energy into learning new skills. Or maybe it's how you allow yourself to connect with others. See those things in your mind's eye and notice what it feels like as you imagine doing them. You can come back to this meditation at any time to rediscover connection to that place inside that's ready to create that positive future. We all have the ability to improve our lives and the lives of those around us. Can you take this feeling with you as you head back to your day? Can you allow it to guide how you interact with your world now? Let's finish this positive future practice now by taking a full breath in and a long breath out, maybe sighing out. Gently open your eyes. Thank you so much for coming to this practice tonight.